you got something to say here, Pest, if you put a leaf in front of him, steps over that, I suspect he has been moving. Okay. Severe pressure here, look at the state of him. That's another thing I haven't done for a while. Not very glamorous to film. You can see the state of Gus there. He was under severe pressure. This was his drive recently has come up big time. A few months ago, if he could have done that, he wouldn't have been in the same state. He was in a feral state there. Tension in his body. I really, really do pride myself in having steady dogs. After any drill, it's a habit I'm trying to get myself into. Don't let the dogs run wild straight after anything. Don't give them freedom. Let them think about what they've just learned. Let it sink in what they've just learned. Anyway, over and out. Thanks for watching.
Find them.
Yeah.
Find them. Where is he? is it? Find them.